Hey everybody, you're on the GeekBox YouTube channel. Today I will tell you how to connect Roku remote app without Wi-Fi. Let's go. Open your phone settings. Find hotspot. Turn on hotspot. If you don't have a remote control, use the keyboard. Open settings. Network, setup connection, wireless. Choose your hotspot network. And the password. That's it. Now you know how to connect Roku remote app without Wi-Fi. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. Good luck and see you soon.